The month of October kicks off with a frightful bunch of new films, including the awaited horror sequel, The Exorcist Believer. David Gordon Green, fresh off the recent Halloween trilogy, now turns his attention to continuing the story of demonic possession that began in the late William Friedkin's horror classic, with original star Ellen Burstyn also making an appearance in a scary new entry that arrives in cinemas this Friday.